Air travel has revolutionized the way people move around the world. With advancements in aviation technology, people can now fly from one point to another in a matter of hours. However, despite the convenience of air travel, it is rare to see an airplane fly straight from one point to another. Instead, planes follow a series of complex routes and procedures. In this video, Dr. Egghead will explore the reasons why airplanes never fly straight from one point to another. Sit tight and hit that subscribe button to become a part of our beautiful and lovely family. Let's cut to the chase. One of the primary reasons that airplanes don't fly straight from one point to another is due to the curvature of the Earth. Our homeland is not a flat surface, and as such, flight paths must be adjusted to account for the curvature of the planet. Airplanes follow a route known as the Great Circle Navigation, which is the shortest distance between two points on the surface of a sphere. The Great Circle Navigation considers the Earth's curvature and ensures that the plane is taking the shortest route possible. So if you're on a flight and wondering why your flight is taking a weird route, don't think the pilots have lost their minds, they're just taking the shortest and fastest way to the destination. Another reason that airplanes don't fly straight from one point to another is due to weather conditions. Weather patterns can have a significant impact on flight paths. For example, strong headwinds can slow down a plane's speed, causing it to take longer to reach its destination. Pilots may choose to fly a longer route to avoid headwinds and reduce the impact of weather on the flight. In addition, weather conditions can also cause turbulence, which can be dangerous for passengers and the aircraft. To avoid turbulence, pilots may choose to take a longer, but smoother, route to reach their destination. Air traffic is also a factor in the complex flight paths of airplanes. Air traffic control systems have a significant impact on the routes that airplanes take. Air traffic controllers use a system of routes and airways to ensure that planes stay at a safe distance from each other. These routes are often designed to avoid congested areas and allow for a smooth flow of air traffic. Pilots must follow the designated routes to avoid the risk of collisions and to ensure the safety of everyone on board. Finally, there are security concerns that impact flight paths. Many countries have designated airspace that is restricted for security reasons. Planes may be required to take a longer route to avoid restricted airspace. In addition, there are also some areas of the world where conflict or political instability can create danger for airplanes. In these situations, pilots may choose to avoid certain areas, even if it means taking a longer route to reach their destination. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching Dr. Egghead and see you soon.